Hey everyone, okay, so we've just got this Dugite from High Wycombe. Really, really lovely looking snake actually, absolutely stunning. Looks like it has either a missing eye on the right side of its head, or possibly a retained eye scale. Not going to bother trying to get that off, it's sort of unnecessary risk for myself and unnecessary hassle for the snake. As you can see, maybe, pretty keen to get out. I've tried to cool him down. I thought it'd be nice to see if we can get him to just sit there, but I don't think he will. So, we'll get straight to it. Probably take off fairly quickly. Look, he's already out there anyway. Let's see if we can get some decent footage of his face. He might even come straight on my legs here. Size too. Nice to see these big ones still out in the wild.